nothing to play for in this exhibition game, these 90 minutes will help get the team in shape. The manager's decided to go for a 4-1-2-1-2 formation, an unconventional formation which can be deadly when used properly. Well, the players can't complain about the atmosphere. It is absolutely buzzing here. The next 90 minutes should be captivating. Good possession. And with the defender now. Confident pass. That's good link-up play. Hakimi. He's headed the ball forward. The shot's on. Finds his teammate. Headed on. Oh, well intercepted. Ah, oh, defending. Shoots. Good save. Fires wide into the side netting. No goal, but let's see how close it was. Lovely passing here. Half time then, let's hope for some goals in the second half. Their authority on the game. Here's Mane. They're moving the ball about so well. Confident pass. Oh, confident defending. Hakimi sends it long. Salah. And they're back in the game and leading. He'll want to grab another to put the game beyond reach. Now it's Pogba. He's read that one absolutely perfectly. Silva moving forward. Now it's Pogba. Passing the ball really well. Great skill from this player. Here's Koulibaly. That's good link-up play. That's nicely played. Benzema. The change makes. There we have it, full time in this friendly, but the true tests are still to come for this team.